like weird.
Yeah, when you move this hard drive over to the other PC, I think check that this would be a priority.
Well, I ran and checked this kind of before I put it back in, but I mean, there's either got to be a short net motherboard or something. So I'm going to get a screwdriver and pop that cooling fan and find out what the heck.